Hi, I'm gonna do a real quick office tour because we just moved in and it's real and it's messy, so forgive us because it looks very cluttered and stuff, but we do mean to get it cleaned up. But some of you have been requesting this, so here's a very quick office tour. So when you come in through these glass doors, I've recently instituted like a no footwear kind of thing, and I like no foot feel better. This is some of the stuff from our old office, the fridge, you know, this very nice Lego thing that my wife made for us with Lego. And then this is where Rini and Viv, our business development slash account manager, sits. This is where our artist Mel sits. This is where I sit. It's very messy, so please forgive me. I have a lot of stuff left to unpack, but it's been very busy. We have two extra tables, and I'm thinking that next time if we do expand a bit more, we'll get two more, like facing each other like that. So the max capacity, I think, for us will be about 8 people. That's about max for us, but I also don't know if we'll actually get to that many people. Little storage area here. This is like our poster, the communist poster that we printed and sold for a while. Water bottle. The view is quite awesome. Like, we were viewing a couple of units here, and this view actually is not as nice as the other unit that we were viewing as well. That one was like at a corner, so the view was a little bit better. But this is pretty awesome also, like there's no like real buildings blocking and stuff. And you can see all the way to, I think that's CBD, or the Istana is over there as well. Yeah, so that's quite cool. There's a little thing here that you can open. Like it just goes outside. I think this is where if you want your own like private aircon unit, you can do. We were joking like, oh, next time if we need more space to sit people, we can have somebody sit here. Then we just have a staircase going up like that. But of course we're not going to do that. I mean, that's not ethical. Okay, so that's the outside space. So here's the other side, you know. I think what I would love to do is to get either another one of these tables, or we renovate it so that there's one long table here about the size, about the height of this beam here. So, you know, we have a power plug here, so we can sort of, when we're sick of sitting at the table, we can come here and just chill and sort of work remotely without just seeing other colleagues in front of you. You are sick of other people, right? Because the view is quite awesome, man. Like you can see the clouds rolling by and, you know, the sun. Usually I think the sun sets about there, which can be quite spectacular, lah, depending on the kind of climate and stuff. So I'm very happy with the view, lah, actually. So we got our old couch from last time. Well, this is actually Rimming's like air purifying unit. We had used it for our old office because our old office, our neighbors, right, like right opposite us, would have these like, they, I don't know exactly what they do, but it's like they sell products related to fortune telling slash like you know, incense kind of burning thing. So they would always burn incense like at 2 PM onwards, and that was really bad. And I think it's illegal because kind of a fire hazard, right? It's an indoor aircon place, but we also don't dare to say anything. So we just brought this in case there was any other thing, but it has been so great. Like, we feel like very soundproof here. We don't hear our neighbors. We don't smell our neighbors either, which is really great. There's some of the plants that we brought over. This is where Rimming takes a nap now and again. Yeah, this was actually given to us by one of our fans who like the stuff we do, and then she has a business that sells these things called 9N. Yeah, so Rimming has been using this since the old office, lah. And then the most amazingly, I just am amazed that we have a toilet. Hi. I'm just wearing this because it's my first time cycling to work. So yeah, I'm just trying it out. So it's still a bit messy as well, but it's clean, lah. At least it's clean. We scrubbed it down. Yeah, so we have a basic shower. I think the heater's not working yet. And for the first week when we came, right, whenever we were on the water heater, the whole electricity for the whole office would just trip. Not the whole building, like just this whole office. So it turns out there was something loose in the circuitry there, and then they fixed it. But as far as I know, right, whenever I on this, it still doesn't heat the water, or it heats it pathetically. So that's something to be fixed. For now, there's not much. Like, I want to put some bars here and stuff, so that we can hang towels and stuff. Then like when we cycle or do sports or sweat or whatever, then we can shower also, lah. Yeah, so that's a real quick office tour. I'll update more when we do more things to. One thing I would really love to do is that when we shoot, I was thinking like we shoot our podcast here or like video interviews or anything like that next time here. And what I would love to do is to be able to paint the back. Either paint or sticker or something. I was thinking I just, because I have a projector, I just project like a drawing that I make on the computer of like, I was thinking like just tons of salary people all around, and then there's a hidden marshmallow in there somewhere, and then maybe our logo here or something, and then I'll paint it all in with black. So it's just black and white. Then that'll be the background. That'll be quite awesome if I can do that. That'll be quite awesome if I can do that. But I'll keep y'all posted. So stay tuned for the next one. See y'all. Bye bye.